When we joined the Air Force, at that time only transport and helicopter fleets were open for women. Given a choice, I would like to fly all of them. I got the message just a few weeks before the Aero India, and yes, I was super excited to fly the jet. I have already flown Hawks. I have currently been flying Hawks, but Hawk I, which is an advanced version of Hawk with the different radars and the avionics on board, was an amazing experience, and it showed that this aircraft is capable of doing a lot more than we are already utilizing it for. When you're flying in a squadron, it is mostly task-oriented. You have a laid-down syllabus to be flown. But when you're talking about the Aero India or different aero air shows that are there, the primary task at that time becomes the display, that the people should be looking at it and should be wondering that this is all that that aircraft can do. So the primary aim is to inspire and to showcase the capabilities of that aircraft. There is no laid-down syllabus for that. And at the same time, the associated glamour with that aircraft. When we joined the Air Force, at that time only transport and helicopter fleets were open for women. And honestly, I was a transport optee initially. But then during my training, just before the trification, when the choice was given to us, at that time, we realized that it's a great opportunity. And another thing that led to this was the need for speed, or the love for speed that I had. Usually when we join the academy, we initially study the subjects that are related to the technicalities of flying. Then we continue and graduate onto the first aircraft that we fly, which is PC-7 Pilatus, and then to the vintage aircraft Kirins, and further followed by training on the advanced jet trainer, which is Hawks. And after completing the basic phases on the Hawk, we graduate for the air-to-ground and air-to-air combat sorties. Once we are done with that, we get our postings onto the frontliners. There have been a lot of eye candies here, and honestly, each of them is equally capable and versatile in their role. So I don't think so. I would say that I have eyes on in just one of them. Given a choice, I would like to fly all of them. Spread your wings and fly high.